I-44 near Lake Hefner Parkway is back open after a semi hauling cattle tipped over. The roadway near Lake Hefner Parkway shut down for hours. OHP tells us the driver took a curve onto Lake Hefner Parkway too fast, overturned, and slid into a barrier. Westbound lanes were closed for 4 hours. Now, the driver is expected to be okay. No cattle were hurt.